guys, my name is Kay and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you our haul video from the stuff that we got from York. So if you want to see more, then please keep on watching. So if you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Keisha. I am a Pinay UKRN and I am based here in Derby. And I share my life here in the UK and I've also shared my road to become a UKRN. So if you're new, please subscribe to my channel. And if you've been following me for quite some time now, then you know what my videos are all about. So we just have been to York. So kakauwi lang namin and we bought some stuff to take back here sa Derby. So meron kaming mga loot from York. So it's not much, pero I just wanna show you para at least you have an idea if you're going to York kung ano yung mga stuff na mabibili nyo doon. So without further ado, I'll show you what we've got from York. So to start off, so we've got something from Hebden Tea. So nung duman kami sa Shambles kasi dun sa street na yon, parang dalawang tea house na ganito yung nakita namin. So they're selling loose leaf na tea. So ang daming tea, hindi ako makapag-decide kung anong bibilin ko. And we've tried, meron sila mga ano eh samples, so you can try the tea outside. So mahilig kami sa tea. Before, hindi ko talaga gusto yung tea, pero when I've been to the Middle East, nahilig ako sa green tea. And then nung dumating na kami dito, ang daming iba't ibang tea. So I've been trying a lot of tea lately. So I've got some stuff from Hebden. So I've got this one. So it's called chamomile. I don't know what it's called. Chamomile. So chamomile and mint. So it says ano siya, dream catcher. It's got chamomile, mint, and lemongrass. So yan siya. Ang kito, makikita niyo yung mga bulaklak ng chamomile. So yan. So I've got that. So loose leaf, 100 grams. Parang 6 pounds ng atandil ko dito or 7. Pero it's a good amount kasi parang 1 teaspoon lang yung kailangan ko for a cup. I can make 3 infusions yata from what I read. So yun. Maganda siya kasi pampatulog. So that's that. Then I've also got a tea canister, but I don't think my tea is gonna fit into this canister, pero it's cute. So it's a tea canister. So let's chat noa tea time. So ito talaga yung reason kung bakit ko siya binili, yung cat. So it's just an empty canister. I think you can get the tea tapos ipapalagay mo dito if you come back. So pwede kang bumili ng loose leaf and you bring your own canister with you. So yeah, so those are the two items that I've got from Hebden. So ito na yung medyo maraming laman. So we came across a cat gallery. So parang store siya sa Shambles, malapit dun. I'm not sure if it's exactly in Shambles or sa ibang street, but it's a shop na puro cat novelty items yung tinda. So we had to buy this. So it says Simon's cat. So cute siya kasi nagwawag yung tail niya. We don't have a cat, but we love cat and cat stuff. So ayan siya. Ayan. Mawawagwag yung tail niya. And it's so solar powered. So pagka sa daytime, ayan, gumagalaw yung tail niya. So that's cute. So I don't know if I'm gonna throw the box kasi ang cute, Simon's cat, or I'll just keep the item and throw the box. I don't know. So that's that. Then next is since you're going to Shambles, you're gonna go to the shop that must not be named. So I'm not really a Harry Potter fan. I've just watched Harry Potter recently kasi nga since we're here in the UK. So yung sa King's Cross, yung platform 9 and 3/4. So if you've seen Harry Potter, then you know what that is. So napunta namin siya sa King's Cross. So since we're going to York, dun famous dun yung street, tawag is Shambles. I think yung Diagon Alley from Harry Potter is inspired from that street. So we got some items from the shop that must not be named. So nandun yung mga Harry Potter merch and stuff, may mga wand and mga kung ano-ano, but we just settled for the ref magnets. So we've got Gryffindor na ref magnet, got Slytherin, got Hufflepuff, it's a lot of F's there, Hufflepuff and Ravenclaw. So binili namin sila lahat para at least we have one of each. Kasi hindi naman kami super fan. Parang gusto ko lang may mabiling something from that store. So next item. So nahilig na kami mag-collect ng mga ref magnets from different cities that we've been. So we've got a ref magnet that says York. Ayan. So the famous Minster. That's the York City walls. Ayan. And then the bus. And then the castle. So, hindi naman siya nabisita. Pero, yeah, it's a nice one. So, babasagin siya. So, it's nice. Daming ref magnet. Mapupuno yung ref. So, next. We've got some holiday stuff. So, dun sa Shambles, meron ding store. It's called the Nutcracker Christmas Shop. So, I think they're open year-round. Pero, it's special at this time of the year kasi malapit na yung Pasko. So, we've already had our tree up, our Christmas tree. So, we've got some ornaments na ilalagay namin sa aming Christmas tree. So, ang ganda dun sa Nutcracker Shop kasi once na pumasok ka, it's very holiday vibe. Yung alam mo yung may kanta ng mga Christmas songs, ganyan. So, nakakasaya. So, we've got this. So, teddy bear. Ibang cute. So, lalagay namin siya dun sa Christmas tree namin. Yan. And then, and also, we've got another one. So, dalawa. Parang tig-isang ornament kami ni Carlo. So, ito. Babasagin tong isa. Ang dami doon. I can't decide. Pero ito na lang kinuha namin. Si Santa. With the... ano matawag dito? Yung Christmas candy cane. So, yan. So, it's so cute. That's him. So, yan. So, may dalawa kaming ornaments. Ilalagay na namin yung sa tree. So, nakatuwa dun sa Christmas shop na yun kasi feel mo talaga na Pasko. Kahit na hindi pa Pasko, once na pumasok ka na dun, you'll see a lot of Christmas ornaments. Tapos, yun nga, ang sarap ng feeling sa loob. So, next is chocolate. So, York is famous for their chocolates. So, we've got some of these. So, it's from the Monk Bar. Chocolatiers of York. So, these are handmade chocolates. So, ayan siya. So, handmade chocolates. So, iba't iba yung flavor niya. Iwala ko na yung leaflet. Meron siyang taste leaflet. Na makikita mo kung ano yung mga flavors ng mga chocolate. Pero, we've got a cognac, rum, mostly yung mga mga alcoholic na laman. And we've got a praline. So, yan. So, we also got some hot chocolate and yung chocolate shot. So, you must have seen that from my previous video dun sa pamamasyal namin sa York. So, masarap yung chocolate nila. Kaya yung chocolate. So, may mga iba't ibang flavors sila. I think what we've got is this one, yung Irish coffee. I think it's got yung parang Baileys. Irish coffee. We've got ito, yung almond truffle na hindi ako masyadong natuwa. I should have gotten the plain ones. rum truffle. Yeah, we got rum truffle. Basta yan. So, ang dami. So, there's loads. So, ikaw na yung malilito kung anong pipiliin mo. Ayan, ang dami. So, that's that. And then, so, sa shambles din to, itong Monk Bar chocolatier. So, bumili kayo kasi it's really worth it. Masarap siya. And then, the next item is famous in York. So, York gin. So, halos lahat ng mga tita na nakikita ko dun is meron silang mga bit-bit na ganito. So, York is famous for this gin. So, we've got this one. So, it's a flavored one. It's flavored Roman fruit. So, meron siyang, I think it has strawberries and raspberries. Saan ba yung ano na to? Ayan. Strawberry, blackberry, apple, and hibiscus. So, masarap siya. Amongst all of the gin na na-try namin dun sa shop. Kasi you can try them with either tonic or lemonade. So, ito yung nagustuhan namin. So, got Roman fruit gin. Then, it came with this one. So, marami silang iba't ibang flavors. I think we've tried the outlaw. And yung may chocolate and orange. Yun. So, you can try it doon sa shop nila. So, very accommodating yung kanilang mga staff. They'll help you decide which ones to get. Konti na lang, matatapos na. So, kumain kami dun sa, ang pangalan ng bistro is Well Drakes. Basta I'll put it somewhere here. So, it's Well Drakes. It's just a small bistro na nagsiserve ng English breakfast. So, yung regular brunch place mo, ganun. Maliit lang siya. It only have like 8 tables. Maliit lang talaga siya. Pero the food's amazing. So, ang sarap. We've got an English breakfast. Very accommodating yung staff nila. And, dun sa English breakfast, it came with a sauce. Sabi ko, it's, what's this sauce? Sabi ko, ang sarap kasi. Tinanong ko kung ano siya. And, they sell it as well. It says, the bay tree. Spicy tomato and caramelized onion chutney. So, medyo matamis siya na medyo manghang na onion-y taste. Tapos parang hindi ko ma-explain. Basta masarap siya. So, yan. So, bumili din kami. So, I'm not sure if they sell this sa markets. But it says in this sticker to, they're thanking us for supporting small businesses. So, it might be from a small business just located at York. Pero I'll try and find out. Ang sarap niya as in, ayan, chutney. So, yan. And last but not the least, so, we've only got one item from the York's chocolate story. So, hindi na kami nagsayang ng time to do the chocolate tour. Kasi we know that York is famous for its chocolate. Pero hindi na kami nag-tour. Instead, we just bought something from their shop. So, I've tried this. Pinatry siya sa akin ni Elise. So, it's called the Cocoba Signature Drinking Chocolate. So, parang ano siya, shavings. Chocolate shavings. So, pantimpla siya for hot chocolate. So, yun lang yung mga stuff na nabili namin from York. So, at least, wala masyadong mga shopping ng mga damit and stuff. Hindi kami masyadong nagpunta sa mga shopping centers. We just walked around the city center. So, sa mga local stores lang nila. So, yung mga items na nabili namin, mostly are items na nabibili lang sa York. So, yun lang yung video ko for today. I hope you like this video. Please like this video if you like videos like this. Comment down below if you've been to York and kung ano yung mga items na nabili nyo from York para at least makita ng iba na gustong pumunta ng York. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!